Good evening. Welcome to Read Aloud 365 Bedtime Devos for Boys by VeggieTales. Before we begin, don't forget to share, like, and subscribe. Thank you. Today is day 187. Every day is a special day. Our Bible verse comes from 2 Samuel 6:5. David and the whole house of Israel were celebrating before the Lord. Every day should be a time for celebration, and hopefully you feel like celebrating. After all, this day, like every other day, gives you the chance to thank God for all the wonderful things He has given you. So, don't wait for birthdays or holidays. Make every day a special day, including this one. Take time to pause and thank God for His gifts. He deserves your thanks, and you deserve to celebrate. Let's pray together. Dear Lord, because of your blessings, I can be joyful now and forever. So I will be a happy Christian, quick to smile and slow to frown. Amen. Thank you for watching. Be sure to hit like, share, and subscribe. See you tomorrow. Good night.